Let's talk today about the difference, if any, between ascension and enlightenment. I've been talking to a very wise woman recently. I got more clarity on this. Basically, what she told me, and I really resonate with this, is that enlightenment is something that's bestowed upon you. You reach a certain level of being and reflecting love to the point where enlightenment is something that is bestowed upon you, something given. And ascension, on the other hand, is something that one chooses, and one can change the choice. One can ascend more than one time, and it's a choice. But once you're enlightened, then that's it. Then your ticket's punched. You can't become enlightened and then re-enlightened at depth, because enlightenment is really a full recognition and understanding that you've been given a gift by the universe, which is the recognition of your complete and total loving nature. You recognize that everything is permeated in love. The unified field, as they say, or as they call it, is permeated with nothing but love. So, in large part, what we've all come down here to learn is that, you know, we're all equal. We're all connected in a way we can't possibly understand with the mind. So let's get along. Let's treat each other with love, respond to our experiences with love, and move forward.